Today, we come to you from Goshen College's student-run coffee house, Java Junction. We had a chance to talk with Goshen College business professor, Michelle Horning, to find out how this campus hotspot got its start and how it continues to energize students, staff, and those who visit campus.
Java Junction started as an idea in 2002. It started as an idea from student life. They came to the business department and said, would your department be interested in having a business for students to run? And we said yes, and here we are.
My name is Achea Gutu, and I've been working at Java Junction since my spring semester of my freshman year. And every time I came here, they always looked like they were having fun, and I really wanted to learn how to make drinks and also work at Java. And so I talked to one of the international students who got me in touch with one of the managers at the time, and I got an interview and I got the job, and I've loved it ever since.
Java Junction is a class called Java Junction Management. The work of the class is running the business. The Java Junction Management team every semester is different. Some teams get really excited about working on sort of an employee-focused project. Some teams get really excited about the financial side of it, so really digging deep into the numbers and trying to figure out where can we save money, where can we improve profits. We know as a business that our customers change every semester. Students graduate, new students come, and what those people want changes.
Usually I'm down here through all different times of the week, different days, working on homework, studying with different groups. In the morning I usually get like a hot chocolate or a coffee of some sort.
People expect drink of the week to be something new. Java Junction's most popular drink is a milkshake of any kind, and so our drinks of the week have tended to be some new version of the milkshake.
In the afternoons I usually get a Java Junk with brownie and cookie dough.
In the fall, Java Junction started an incentive program for customers, and every time that you buy something, you get stars, then you get a discount. So the very first school year that Java Junction was open, our total sales for the entire year was about $14,000, and our total sales for a school year now is close to $50,000. So we're always asking the question, are we sure we know what our customers want?